team. I'm going to have to condition this air, and I'll be down there in just a minute.
Y'all get loud for Quentin Daniels!
He's got a fierce competitor, Jake Moran!
See, by the way, he's facing. My man's ready to run.
He told me he's going to take it home, drag him through this hole, and take the deep water.
Mid bike tracks I've ever been on. Listen, they might be minis, but these boys out here are getting wild. You gotta go check out the pit bike racing. If you got a mini dirt bike, you better be here to race it next time. Okay, so neither one of them did good. Matter of fact, none of my team did good.
Thank you. Six, baby, let's go. Yep. I would try to go run to the pressure washer, but I know, like,
oh, that's prime.
Yeah, everyone and their mom's already over there.
What's up, dog?
How are you? We're not
so dog.
Last race.
A little muddy right now, but it'll be good.
Super concerned about her. This dude's gonna get last, dude.
Dude, I just bought a rear view mirror for this guy so I could see him back there.
I don't need one because I don't even need to see him, dude. No, he's got a new weapon this weekend.
Yeah, we got some boost juice this weekend.
Yeah, I know that. Got that Waylon Speed pack.
Yep, Waylon Speed.
We'll be right back.
too.
He's going to do it. He's going to do it.
He's going to make the move.
Oh, my gosh.
He's
going to
make the move. This is insane.
He's going inside.
We lost the drone.
No.
What a race, Pro Turbo. Golly. Oh, man.
That was a wild one.
Finally got a big trophy.
Cody Martin.
Give it up for Cody.
Good job.
Look at this Mid-America swag.
Good job.
Teammates.
Shake and bake, baby.
You guys get loud. Pro Turbo winners right here. Let's go.
What's up, guys? This is Mid-America Outdoors round 6. We just finished the Pro Turbo race and it was crazy. We started out, Corey got me on the hole shot and ended up getting past him pretty quick and put on a charge and kind of chilled out a little bit, set a good pace, and he came right up to me the last lap, like last couple turns, and we hit going over the finish line, race line jump, and collided. I think we took out a drone. I'm sure it'll be some sick footage. Everyone's like, oh, they crashed. I ended up etching Corey out on the last turn and getting the overall. Went 1-1 today for a clean sweep. Car felt awesome. So it's rewarding to be able to come out here and go 1-1. So thanks to everybody who's in my corner and helps, and looking forward to the next round. We're gonna try to put it on them again.